My humble pranams at the lotus feet of our most revered Bhagwan. Respected elders, dear friends, boys and girls. I have been hearing of this place. I know the name and I never thought that I would be here any time so far. But anyway, I'm very, very glad to be here among you this evening. Thank you very much for your kind invitation and wonderful reception and excellent hospitality. Well, what am I to speak? Divine experiences. To be here this evening itself is a divine experience. I'd like to give you one or two jokes of Bhagwan Sri Sathya Baba. Swami walks along the rows where devotees are seated, right? First he goes around the children and boys, adults, VIPs. Well, he came to college boys, university boys, right? How many brothers have you? The boy said, two brothers. Two. How many brothers have you? One. Then he comes to school boys. Hey, how many brothers have you? All are my brothers, Swami. All are my brothers. Then Swami will look at the college boys. See, children are saying all are brothers. You idiot, stupid. You say two brothers, the one. See? It seems, sir, a teacher is teaching English lesson, English. And boys are monkeys also. And college boys, big monkeys. School boys, small monkeys. That's all. And the gurus are just looking like that. Without following the lesson. These are the jokes of Baba, not mine. And the teacher said, right, has it gone in? I taught you mathematics, English. Has it gone in? Meaning, all that I taught you, has it gone into? Head, mind, that's what he meant. One boy said, all has gone in, Swami, but tail is remaining. What? Tail is remaining. What is that tail? Swami, one rat is running. It got into the hole. Everything has gone in. Another joke for children, because many are here. When teacher teaches you, you should use your common sense also. Right? We should not simply go like that blindly. One teacher was shifting to another village with all the luggage. All the luggage is packed into the bullock cart. And the teacher was just elderly for a retired man. And he was about to sleep. He told the boy, right, boy, take care of all the belongings there. So much of stock is there. Take care, look at them carefully, look at them. The car was proceeding. At one stage, bed roll fell down. Cart is proceeding. At another stage, pillows fell down. The teacher got up. I stood it. What are you doing? Sir, he said, watch them, watch them, watch them. So I'm watching them. What can I do? Chee, sir. So, not watching. Now I will give you all the list of the items in the bullock cart. Item number one, so many glasses. Two, so many plates. He gave the list. The cart is proceeding by and by. bull excreted dung on the floor. What did teacher say? Whatever that falls on the ground, put it back in the car. The fellow collected, threw it on the face of the ground. And then what did the hell done? Dear sir, you said, whatever that falls, I should put it there. Before I work on teaching, not that. I'll give you another list. Take care of these things. You seem to be stupid. He was watching, and the bullock cart was passing by. The wheel has hit a milestone on the way, and the cart was about to turn upside down. The guru fell from the cart, and the cart is proceeding further. And why are you going? Sir, you said, whatever that falls, you should have put there. Your name is not here, what's your name? Swami speaks like that, making children very happy. Last, children or anybody for the matter, when we speak language, we should speak the language in the way it should be spoken. When you speak Hindi, perfect Hindi. You should not speak like any other language. And long back when I was a student, there used to be Binaka Gitmala, like Radio Seva. Are that announcer has got music in his voice. As the announcer Binaka, though I don't know any bit of Hindi, I wanted to listen to his Hindi. The Hindi language carries music with it. What you call resonance. What do you call it? Resonance. It carries with it that resonance, resonant with music. So every language has got its own originality and pronunciation. One boy was hitting by heart the spelling for the word milk. What is the spelling of milk? M-I-L-K. The boy hails from Andhra. So he is repeating Andhra's style of expression of the spelling in the letter. Mayalka, 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 mayalka. Amma, ilke rakta. The mother was doing, what happened? Where is ilka? Where is? No, no, amma, ilke, M-I-L-K. So one should be careful in your accent or pronunciation. It should be done in a correct, accurate manner. We should learn right from our childhood, okay? Such beautiful experiences with Bhagawan, Sri Sathya Baba, throughout my life. When you refer to my trip earlier to Delhi, she was speaking, right, somehow, I like to be dressed well. Dress is the discipline of life. Dress is not any decoration. It is not an expression of heart. You honor the other sights. You honor the sight of the other gentleman. So you should be well dressed. So when Swami came to Delhi, I followed him then at the time of the inauguration of the Sathya International Center. Well, that morning, I got up, had my bath and all that, trying to wear the new suit I had. These are the type of suits I wear. At that time, I had some old tin colored suit, new one. I was standing in the front of the mirror and putting the hook there. It is not fitting. Being the new one, I'm struggling hard in front of the mirror. Suddenly, Swami stood behind me. Yeh, ni tippar vartha undave. What is your struggling? Swami, this new suit, Swami, that's what, oh. You look nice. Have some garland also around your neck. I also, mala kuda vesko. Does it mean making fun of me? Or does it mean he appreciated me? Is it sarcasm, sarcastic remark? Or endorsement of my style? What does it mean? Somehow I swallowed that and translated Swami's lecture at high school held there, and we had our lunch, and then I was there. Swami upstairs in Kulantrai's bungalow. Swami had his lunch and then he came out. There in the veranda were seated all important people, national president, foreign death president, international president, top that president, this president, all of them. Suddenly Swami said, "Anil," he said, "come up." I ran, climbed the steps, went and sat in front of him. Swami said, "How are Swami's talks? How is my talk in law school?" "Swami, if not your talk, whose talk will be good on earth? Your talk is the best talk that one could ever listen to in their lifetime. Excellent talk, Swami." "Atana, is it so? Tell me what are the points." Then I started telling him the points. I may not be remembering any other thing, but Swami discourses, poems, I remember them thoroughly because I love it very much. But if you ask me what the date of birth of our youngest daughter, I do not remember. What could do that? That is the style of life I led. Then Swami asking, and I was talking nicely. Then I was mentioning the names of some central ministers who came to see Swami. Among them was a well-dressed central minister. Let me not mention his name out of courtesy. He said, "Ah, a man of style. See how he is. He is an IAS officer. Now the minister, how he is." "Ah, Swami, that's so." Then I mentioned the name of another minister who was very well dressed. And Swami said, "You know, he's ICS officer." Just was, you know, those days. "Huh? ICS officer, see how he is? Tip top." Then I, you know, Swami's mood now fine. "Swami, these ministers that stay for 5 years and go, when they are tip top and so stylish, when I stand by the side of God, should I not be stylish? Should I not be dignified? You should always be like that." "Huh?" And then said, "How many pairs of suits you brought? Are you going to wear the same suit every day?" "No, Swami, I brought suitcase full. I'm waiting for divine permission and divine license." Since that day, friends, if there is any person in Prashantalayam wearing colored dress, it is only Anil Kumar. Nobody can question me. Why? Divine license, yeah. All people know that. So that's what I think the situation here, long back I experienced in Delhi. But the Delhi trip, that year, that trip, Papa. Sight for gods. How they control the whole traffic. How they control the whole traffic came to stand still. Cabinet ministers line up to receive King of Kings, Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba. They all offered flowers, did Pada Namaskar at the airport. You should see Swami. He blessed everybody, gave a look at me. Look at that. You stay there only put over the water, you know. This is Delhi. Here are the people, they know my value. What is it? He's having that divine prestige, I should say that. Okay. And then they all came to Kurundrai's house, and Swami has gone up. All central ministers sat there. One of them asking me, "Anil Kumar, when will Swami come down? How long will he take?" Though I do not know, I don't want to bluff. I said, he will come. He will take his own time. And then the parliament was in full session at that time. Believe me, Vajpayee, Advani, Nazma Hepatullah, they came twice, both morning and evening, for Bhagavan's darshan. That is such a sadhana. Seva and Patil, wow, that's simply grand and marvelous. And then when we were going to different places, Swami started explaining me, this is Delhi, see how they have organized. Then I had a Himalayan heights of admiration, adoration, respect towards such a organization of Delhi, the great, the national capital. I was very, very happy about it, proud of it. Now I feel, Swami thought, that Delhi Sai organization requires some catalytic agent, that some agent to give you all boost, okay? Calcium sandals or B complex, so that it will pass your spirits in the name and form of Anil Kumar. Therefore, I am here. One meeting was held in Jawaharlal Stadium, full of people, lakhs from all neighboring states, Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Burma. Then I thought I'll have the greatest privilege of translating his talk. Swami silently came to me. You see, there are many people that do not know English. Many farmers, agriculturists, rural people from Hindi areas have come here. So we have Hindi translation today. They brought one professor from Delhi University to translate Swami's talks into Hindi. But he did a good job. My friends, let me tell you, we need not say he did a good job, I did a good job, my job you do. That is his job, not your job. Then one, Swami, I hand it over to you. Come on, you take it very fast, Concord Airline, okay? Because here's the captain of this flight, see, such as an intercontinental airline. That is a wonderful experience I had. Then while returning, on the final day, the helicopter had only six seater sent to Swami by Reliance Group. But one extra man came in during the return, office bearer from Delhi. Then where am I to sit? I have no place to sit. Then Baba said, come here, sit close to my feet. I sat very close to his feet. Then he was asking, how is Delhi? Swami, wow. How are the meeting? Wow, Swami, wow. How are the arrangements? He was asking me questions, how is the traffic managed? How are the arrangements? How are the meetings? How are chapatis? How are parotas? How are cool drinks? How about your food? He was asking me all the details. I was answering enthusiastically. Talking to Swami is a lifetime opportunity. Talking to Swami is greatest fun in life. Talking to Swami is talking to saint. Talking to Bhagavan is talking to your own parent. We all rolled into one. Parent, a saint, a guru, a teacher, a god. Matapita, Guru Daivam Mariyantayuni. All rolled into one in the form of Bhagavan Sri Sathya Baba. While talking to him, somehow I felt emotional, deeply touched. I never expected that I would follow Swami to Delhi and all that. I said, Swami, thank you for taking me along with you. I could have all the honors. I could have all the respect because I followed you, Swami. Thank you very much. Everybody said, Swami will be going to Delhi, 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 tremendous Swami. The trip concluded. Before we talked about it, before it began, it ended, Swami. The golden dream vanished, Bhagavan. Children start eating sweets. They want to eat it, but they want to keep it. You cannot have the cake and eat it too. Likewise, Swami, it is coming to an end. What shall I do? Somehow, tears started rolling. Believe me, Swami kept his gentle hand on my cheek. He said, Yen Achal Bhadu Bhartav, why do you feel sad like that? Golden dreams of Bhagavan Baba will never vanish, will never come to an end. That will be one of continuity to eternity. Remember that. Secondly, he said, don't worry, Anil Kumar. I'll take you wherever I go. You'll be my translator wherever I go. This I say to you reverentially, respectfully, in all humility. Flight from Delhi to Bombay. We had been to Bombay from Delhi. Well, the flight is about to land. Prepare for landing. Baba told me, Anil Kumar, we are going to Bombay. There you speak of Delhi fellows, how nicely they have done. Here you describe your experiences. Take it to heights such that Bombay fellows will feel jealous of them. You should do like that. Okay, Swami, I'm ready. Yes, it landed. We drove straight to Dharmakshetra. That being the pleasant evening, they arranged the chairs in the form of a circle. It's all top people. Why should I name a few? All top, most of them. Circle, and Swami sat there center, and one or two chairs on either side. I was also there, at a close, respectable distance. And then you know what Baba said? Manchide. Yema Anil Kumar, Delhi trip ettu undade? Delhi trip ettu undade appa? How is Delhi trip? When you open any Coca-Cola or Sprite, zoom! Swami said it, zoom! Swami, fantastic! Unheard, undreamt in human history. What a wonderful job they have done. And then he was looking at Bombay organizers. You like it? Swami, what is it you like? Swami, the discipline. The whole Delhi streets came to stand still to welcome Bhagwan Sri Sathya Baba. It is not possible to stop the traffic, Delhi traffic. For anybody, it is only Bhagwan's divine magnet that could control the traffic of Delhi Swami. I see, What more do you like? Swami, I saw college boys, old students like Vishal Ratan, Subharatan, our old students in those days. They selected very good boys. Of course, all are good with physical personality. The North Indian people, we have very good personality, there's no doubt about it. Because of wheat, they eat wheat, therefore very strong and quite tall, trim and slim. They'll always be like that. By looking, you can say whether they're from South India or from North India. You are vertical, while we are horizontal. That's what we are. So they selected Delhi fellows for 6 footers. Nice, white dressed. They saw his scarf. Hero Honda. And these motorcycles carrying a post Prashanti flag, flying on either side. Wah! 25 motorcycles, like that. They first, they led the team, escorts, Swami's escorts. On either side of the street, flags, Swami. Huh? Ashtana, is that so? And he wants me to say, huh? Huh? See? Swami, there, what happened? For all these thousands of devotees from in and around Delhi, they arrange food totally free. Totally free. Both the times, which never happened any time, except in Prashantalayam, replicated in Delhi, Swami. See what he is telling? Same as Prashantalayam. Yes, Swami, it was like that. It's not only that. There they kept some guardrail size of, almirah size of, separate racks. If you press one button, taka Coca-Cola cooling. Another button, mazza. Another Sprite, whatever you want, press taka, you get the bottle. I have not seen them. Swami, we have to go to them, they come to you. That is a different vision you have. Very nice, Swami. How many drinks you had? Only one at a time, Swami. Oh, one at a time, one per sample, four. He was enjoying. And then he said, how about the food inside? Very good, Swami, very good. But there are no pickles for you, what to do? The North Indians don't eat pickles. They eat bran that. They like parotas and chapatis. Whereas you fellow, you want doshas in Italy, sambar. Swami, that is the situation, all right. But still, I enjoyed it. And then he wanted to tell, how are the meetings there? Swami, thousands and thousands sat in total 100% silence, perfectly disciplined. See that. Bhagavan heard his own story repeated by me, enjoyed it. Something like Lavakusha singing the story of Ramayana to Rama himself. That was my God. And then after Bombay trip, we were back to Prashanti, to Whitefield. Swami went to Whitefield. Well, I am an extrovert. I cannot contain anything within myself. Impossible. If anything comes to my notice, I will share it with everybody. That has been my temperament. Swami has gone to the mandir already. We just got down. Then I know all several people. All are close to me. I am close to everybody. There is no question of cadre or class. I hate it. All are same. All are devotees. They are brothers and sisters of same family. All several girls came to me and said, sir, what happened there? I started talking at the gate itself. In the meantime, the warden of the hostel ran. He was found running. He came to me and said, sir, Baba is waiting for you. Please come there. We'll go there immediately. I went there, looking at me, Swami said, Are, you started commentary already. I'll make you speak tomorrow. Why are you having? Swami, the cup is full. It is overflowing. What is it I can? I keep it now there. Tomorrow you can release further. Next day he asked me to speak on our daily experiences there. That left an indelible, immortal, nectarine memory etched on my heart forever and ever. That I recall, recapitulate every time, share with every group as many times as possible. I get never tired. One last episode so they can do it. We had been to Shivaraj Patil's residence for dinner one night. And they raised a huge pandal in front, his residence there, and all presidents, prime ministers, cabinet ministers, ambassadors, major generals, they all sat there. Now when dinner started, they closed one door. Only this party is left. If a man of that side can have to go like that, that's all. He can't go like that because he'll be crushed between the two. Believe me, they started running. Cabinet Minister, President of India, Prime Minister of India, running to secure their seats. At the end of the dinner, Swami came to me. How do you like it? Swami, I saw boys running. I saw boys running, climbing the steps to occupy vantage points, to have glimpses of you in the front row. Today, I find cabinet ministers, governors running like that. What do you think of Baba? He said, that is Bhagwan Sri Sathya Baba. Before I go to the next episode, a thing, unbelievable thing happened in Delhi. Unbelievable. What is it? Swami had lunch at 10 places, dinner at 15 places, breakfast at so many places. Everywhere half spoon or one-fourth spoon, that's all. He went on visiting residences, every residence. And he had returned late in the night, around 12:30, all those days of his stay. 12:30 in the night. God, to make his devotees happy, prepared to work day in and day out, the hero, Bhagwan Sri Sathya Baba. Day in and day out. And one day he said, "Nenu vachinappudu ratri ipothundappa, it will be too late by the time I return. Neeka nidrostundadi, you feel sleepy. So have your food, go back by 9 o'clock, it will be 12:30, I return." Really, what kindness it is, what act of kindness. Then from here we went to Bombay. As I said, one episode I should tell you. All cars were in the front, and we were in the last car, and the driver is new to Bombay. You can think of me, damn new to Bombay. I don't know what it is, where it is. The driver was taking us to Dharmakshetra. He lost the way. He did not follow the cars in front, and Dharmakshetra is not approaching. I asked him, "Are you going to Delhi by any chance, sir? How long was this?" "Sir, I'm new to this place. Are you finished?" Somehow we managed. Baba reached there around 12 o'clock, 12:30 in the afternoon with all the boys. They had their lunch. By the time we reached there, it was 2:30. All have gone up. Swami wanted them to take some rest. He was sitting there. "When I just came, Anil Kumar, I am waiting for you. I have not had my lunch. Let us have food together. Let us sit down, let's have together." God, waiting for an ordinary man, very ordinary, says, "I am waiting for you. Come on, let us have lunch together." That is love of Bhagwan. Incomparable. God is equal to God only. Sathya Sai Baba can be compared to Sathya Sai Baba only. The irresistible, unparalleled, the only one without the second. Ekameva Dvitiyam Brahma. Next thing. From Delhi, he went to Simla and back to Delhi. From here we flew back to Bangalore. That trip, what happened? Simla. Swami said, we'll be flying from here by helicopter. Anil Kumar, some one or two guests. We three of us fly over there by helicopter. Let all students come by special bus, take rest in Chandigarh, and then you can go over there. That's the arrangements he made. We reached Simla. For the first time I had been there. Somehow, I have not been fortunate enough to see North India. I had been to Kanyakumari till the end, twice or thrice. All pilgrim centers, North I could not visit. Maybe God has His own schedule, His own timetable. But Simla, the very thought of it made me very happy. If they, that's the only place I saw. I have not seen Darjeeling or Nanitol. Though I had been to Switzerland, Rome, Italy, 50 countries I have seen. Miserable thing is, I have not seen my own country. Particularly North India. People speak very high of it. And people are very proud of North India. Because it is North India that is protecting the whole of this country. We should see that. But unfortunately, I am ashamed to say that I do not know Hindi. But I have got highest respect for Hindi. Highest respect. During all the 6 years of my period as the principal, then Vrindavan, Bangalore, on occasions like Republic Day, Independence Day, I gave instructions. All the proceedings must be done in Hindi only. Because it is a national language. If you do not know, it is your misfortune. If you know that, you can feel proud of it. Though I do not know, I must honor my national language. And boys, we have got boys from this area, and that Hindi being their mother tongue, dada, dada, what eloquent speeches they made. One boy is there, Avinash Jam, he is here, our old student. He's a writer, actor, singer. Oh yeah, my highly talented boys are here from Delhi, our old students there. So, when we went to Simla, at the airport, helicopter stopped there. The chief minister climbed the steps. Tuck, tuck, tuck. When the door opened, there is the chief minister falling at the feet of Baba and taking him down the steps, down the steps. All ministers lined up, taking Pada Namaskar. We followed Swami. About 25 to 30 cars with the devotees, all the cars are proceeding. Wow! Though I have not seen these places, I am familiar with description in our mythology, in our epics. In our epics, mythology. If at all, to my limited knowledge and sight, observation, if at all there is Kailash, it cannot be none other than Simla, Simla, Simla. It was like that. When the cars are going on, wah, wah, la, la, la. Down the valley trees, valleys, hills, mountains, clouds. Oh. Where am I? And cars are going up, speeding up. What happened? This is unbelievable thing. All we find the houses on the mountain tops, shops on tops, all of them, including ladies, they ran out of their houses, they ran out of their shops, without bolting, without locking, they all stood up lined up with folded hands. Welcome to Bhagwan Sri Sathya Sai Baba. Welcome to Bhagwan. Many ladies were carrying children in their arms. Baba said, I never told anybody that I would come. You see, I never told. See, the whole Simla is here. What do you say? The whole Simla is that, what do you say? I said, Swami, when you come, nobody need to be informed. Why? You are in them. You are here, you are in them, you have to see yourself. Therefore you brought them there. Ego and Bhagavishya. Good description. And when there, that's Ananda Vilas, Simla. Why? What a building it is. What a building it is. How can I describe? Is it a mini Vidhana Saudha of Bangalore? Is it mini Rashtrapati Bhavan, Delhi? Is it mini Parliamentary Bhavan? Is it mini Buckingham Palace, for that matter, of England? Ah, what a beautiful building it is. What kind of arch it is. Balconies at different levels. And Swami can do darshan from all sides. Wow. And that's on the mountain top. The whole Simla can see that building. We are proud of Mandir of Baba. How much more can we feel proud of Baba himself? We are proud of Mandir. We will be proudest of our God, Bhagavan Sri Sathya Baba. And there, the building, beautiful, beautiful carvings, beautiful sculpture, white ivory in color, red carpet on all sides. At the center, very big hall. In front of the building, green lawns. It is on one mountain. And there's iron protection, iron girders on all sides, iron fence. If you just go around, see the valleys and the mountains and the trees. And the clouds that touch you. Kailash, Mate, Bhagavan, you are here. Where is the heaven? Life with Bhagavan Baba is the very heaven. Life without him, even heaven becomes hell. Remember it. Wherever there is Bhagavan, there is paradise on earth. And then lunchtime. What are served, you know? South Indian canteen of Prashantinanayam, hijacked, kidnapped, abducted, transplanted, transported, with some sambar, rasam, fried curries and all that. Swami looked at me and said, these fellows don't eat this. These people don't eat this. They made all these preparations for you and me only. See their Shraddha, see their love for Swami. They have learned, they have collected all the details of the menu of Swami and they made all that. See that. He was very, very happy. There are many students from Silva, of Swami's university. He was calling them by names individually. That is such a Sai Baba. Do you forget the names of your children? You do not. Does Baba, the divine parent, would he ever forget the names of the children? One of the trips, during one of the trips, when we were coming by flight, just of 6 or 8 or so, the flight attendant climbed the steps and got into the flight. Swami was there in the first seat. Do you know what she said? That flight attendant is our Anandapur College student. Anandapur. Who is she? She is the daughter of Tharimila Ramanarayan Rao, the resident of Delhi, who is very much seated here. So Delhi has not only flights, Delhi has flight attendants also. Swami is the students. He was very, very happy then. We had been to Latur with Swami. Latur, Hatshi, when Swami visited Vilasrao Deshmukh, the Chief Minister of Maharashtra, he visited his residence. are jamindars, very rich people. There's mountain there, steps. Plain area, steps. Plain area, steps. Like that. Different levels. At one level, Shahanai. Another level, Nadaswaram. Another level, band. Another level, military band. Raja the Raja, Bhagavan Sri Sathya Baba. We went to Vilasrao Deshmukh's residence, a royal palace, in the very spacious hall. Well, the dining hall, little bit bigger than this, with a round table at the center, with a cushioned chair, small directions, because all ministers, cabinet ministers, dignitaries, attended the dinner. Swami was sitting there, opposite, I sat. All VIPs, others are there. The Maharashtra style of food is altogether different. They eat dokla. Dokla? What other thing? Another one? Poha. Poha, doha. So they have different items, and I am not used to them. But I had to pretend as if I am liking, because courtesy manners. And Swami sitting there, and nobody knew Telugu, fortunately. And he was pointing out, you have nothing to eat. I said, wait. So, to kill time, I don't want to idle my time. Suddenly in one corner, I saw green color toothpaste-like chutney. I just kept it on my tongue. Wow, full of chili powder spice. Well, I could not control. Swami, this is very nice, I said. Swami said, hey, Virasatami, Andhra wala hai. Spicy stuff he likes. He's shouting very nice. Kuchidala, kuchidala. That's a for me also. That is the love of Bhagavan. Here in Delhi, the second visit, we were all sitting there, and they were serving different items. And Swami said, while going, how is the food? Swami, items are many, taste is same. Taste is same. Hey, Shiva, come here. Put some salt to the chili dal, Andhra fellow, come on, he said. And the next day, on the table, two pickle bottles, tamarind and mango. Swami comes and tells me, Anil Kumar, you are finding it difficult to eat. So, these two are brought by Indian Airlines from Hyderabad for you, okay? Eat now, okay? And then when they were serving, Swami said, hey, not only to that fellow, serve me little also, because Swami also knows the spicy stuff, my friends. My 9 days of stay in Delhi currently is comparable to 7 Navaratri, the 9-day festival of the Sera. It can compare to Vasanta Navaratri, the 9-day celebration of Ganesh Chaturthi. And 9-day festival here is Satya Sai Jagat Janani Navaratri festival. That's what it is. Because the kind of enthusiasm, the kind of joy, the kind of vitality, the smiles on the face, I am very much thrilled.
Koti namaskar karti hu. यहाँ उपस्थित भाई बहनों को और बच्चों को प्यारे प्यारे सहिला अवतरिंचे ननुटलो अर्थमेवि अवतरिंचे ननुटलो अर्थमेवि प्रजलपै प्रेम वात्सल्य परत तोड प्रजलपै प्रेम वात्सल्य परत तोड वारि स्थायिकि दिगिवच्चु दैवंबु వారి స్థాయికి దిగి వచ్చు దైవంబు దైవ ప్రజ్ఞతో పాటుగా జీవ ప్రజ్ఞ. స్వామి హమ్ సబ్కో బహుత్ ప్యార్ కర్తే హై, ఇస్లియే పరిపూర్ణ దివ్యత్వ కే సాత్ ఏ ధాత్రీ పర్ అవతార్ లియే హై, హమ్కు సుధార్నే కే లియే, హమ్కు ఆధ్యాత్మిక మార్గ పర్ చలానే కే లియే స్వామి ధరతీ పర్ ఆయే హై. ఔర్ కైసే ఆయే, కైసే బోల్తే హై హమారే సాత్ స్వామి, బచ్చో కే సాత్ బచ్చా బన్ జాతే హై, మహిళా రూప్ సే మహిళా బన్ జాతే హై, స్కాలర్స్ పండితో కే సాత్ పండిత్ బన్ జాతే హై. ఐసా ప్యార్ కభీ భీ కోయి భీ హమ్కో నహీ దేతే. ఏక్ బార్ మై కులోథాల్ కో జా రహీ థీ, బీచ్ మే గణేష్ కా విగ్రహ హై ఆప్ సబ్కో మాలూమ్ హై, వహాన్ ఖడే హోకర్ నమస్కార్ కర్తీ థీ. తబ్ మల్లి ఏక్ ఆవాజ్ సునా, మెడిటేషన్ కరో, ధ్యాన్ కరో, మెడిటేషన్ కరో, పాంచ్ మినిట్ కే లియే మెడిటేషన్ కర్. మైని సమ్జా ఔర్ కోయి కో కోయి బోల్ రహా హై, లేకిన్ వో ఆవాజ్ తో గణేష్ విగ్రహ సే ఆ రహా థా. మై ఘర్ గయి ఔర్ సోచ్ రహీ థీ మెడిటేషన్ కైసే కర్నా హై, పుట్టపర్తి మే తో జ్యాదా సమయ నహీ మిలేగా, దో బార్ మందిర్ జానా హై భజన్ కే లియే, దో బార్ భజన్ కో జానా హై, ఇస్లియే ముజే సమయ నహీ మిలేగా, మై క్యా కరూ, ఉస్కో భూల్ గయి. దో మహీనే కే బాద్ ఏక్ లడ్కా మలేషియా సే ఆయే, వో ఏక్ జిరాక్స్ కాపీ బనా కే హమారే ఘర్ ఆయే. ఉస్ సమయ మేరే పతి ఘర్ మే నహీ థే, లేకిన్ మై తో ఉస్ జిరాక్స్ కాపీ కో లేకర్ పఢ్ లియే. ఉస్మే తో పహలా వాక్య యహీ థా, జప్ కరో, ధ్యాన్ కరో, సత్సంగ్ మే భాగ్ లో. వో దూసరా వార్నింగ్ థా మేరే లియే, లేకిన్ ఉస్కో భీ మై ఇత్నా ధ్యాన్ నహీ దియా, ఉస్ పర్ భీ ఇచ్చా ధ్యాన్ నహీ దియా. అవు తీసరి బార్ జబ్ హైదరాబాద్ గయే థే, మేరే ఆంటీ ఔర్ అంకల్ వహాన్ రహతే థే, ఉన్కే ఘర్ గయే. మేరే ఆంటీ కుచ్ కాఫీ బిస్కెట్ కుచ్ భీ నహీ దియా, లేకిన్ ముజే ఏక్ రూమ్ మే అందర్ ఘుసా ది, ఔర్ బాహర్ సే వో రూమ్ కా బోల్ట్ భీ కర్ లియే. ఆధే ఘంటే తక్ మై రూమ్ మే బైఠ్ కర్ ధ్యాన్ కర్తీ థీ, ఆంఖే బంద్ కర్కే. ఉస్నే ముజే కహా వహాన్ జాకే ఆంఖ్ బంద్ కర్కే ఐసా ఐసా కర్కే బైఠ్ జావ్, ఆధే ఘంటే తక్ రూమ్ మే థీ, జబర్దస్త్ ధ్యాన్ కియా. ధ్యాన్ స్వామి కభీ కో కిసీ కో ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్ బనాతే హై, హమ్కో సుధార్నే కే లియే భీ కిసీ కో భేజ్తే హై, హమారే పీచే పీచే పడ్తే హై వో లోగ్, ఐసా హువా మేరే సాథ్. ఏక్ మిస్టిక్ థా, సబ్ దేశ్ మే ఉన్కీ తారీఫ్ హో రహీ థీ, వో బహుత్ మహాన్ బన్ గయే థే, కుచ్ లోగ్ యే సున్కర్ వో మిస్టిక్ కే సాథ్ గయే, ఆప్కీ మహాన్తా కీ విశేషతా క్యా హై, ఆప్ మహాన్ కైసే బన్ గయే, ఆప్ క్యా కర్తే హై, హమ్ భీ మహాన్ బన్నా చాతే హై, ఐసా కహనే లగే. వో మహాన్ వ్యక్తి నే కహా, మై కుచ్ భీ నహీ కర్తా హూం, కుచ్ భీ నహీ కర్తా హూం, వో ఇస్కో సున్కర్ వో ఉస్కో విశ్వాస్ నహీ హువా, కుచ్ భీ నహీ, కుచ్ భీ నహీ కర్తే ఇత్నే మహాన్ కైసే బన్ సక్తే హై. లేకిన్ వో ఐసా హీ జవాబ్ దేతా థా. కుచ్ దిన్ కే బాద్ యే గ్రూప్ వాలే యే సభీ లోగ్ ఫిర్ ఉస్ మిస్టిక్ కే పాస్ గయే, ఉస్నే కహనే లగే, ఆప్ లోగ్ తో జబ్ ఖాతే హై బాహర్ జానా చాతే హై, జబ్ బాహర్ జాతే హై ఔర్ ఏక్ కామ్ కర్నా చాతే హై, జో కామ్ ఆప్ కర్ రహే హై ఉస్మే లగ్న నహీ హోతే, ఇన్వాల్వ్మెంట్ నహీ హోతే. జబ్ ఇన్వాల్వ్మెంట్ హోతా హై, జో కామ్ హమ్ కర్తే హై, పడ్తే హై, టీచర్ సబక్ సిఖాతీ హై వో మెడిటేషన్ హై, మా రసోయి బనాతీ హై వో మెడిటేషన్ హై, వో భజన్ గాతీ హై వో మెడిటేషన్ హై, సారా మెడిటేషన్ హై. ఏక్ కామ్ పర్ ఫోకస్ రఖనే సే వో మెడిటేషన్ బన్ జాతా హై. ఏక్ బార్ మై సోచ్తీ థీ మై స్వామి నే ముజే ఏక్ కామ్ డ్యూటీ దియా, ఉస్ డ్యూటీ పర్ సమయ బహుత్ సమయ హోతా థా, మై సోచ్తీ థీ రోజ్ మై విష్ణు సహస్ విష్ణు నామ పారాయణ, లలితా సహస్ నామ పారాయణ కర్తీ థీ, లేకిన్ ఏ స్వామి కే డ్యూటీ కే కారణ మై కుచ్ భీ నహీ కర్ సకే, ఐసా సోచ్తీ థీ మై. లేకిన్ కుచ్ దిన్ కే బాద్ స్వామి నే ముజ్కో బతాయా, జో కుచ్ తుమ్ కర్తీ హో వో మెడిటేషన్ హై, తుమ్కో ఔర్ ఏక్ పూజా కీ ఔర్ ఏక్ సాధన కీ జరూరత్ హీ నహీ, ఐసా జవాబ్ స్వామి సే ముజే మిలా. స్వామి సబ్కో ప్యార్ కర్తే, और प्यार असीम होता है, अप्रमेय होता है। एक बार मैं लाइन में बैठी रह गई और मेरे बहू भी साथ थी। श्रावण मास अगस्त का महीना था, शुक्रवार था। पूजा करने के लिए, स्वामी के आशीर्वाद पाने के लिए हम दोनों बैठी। स्वामी हमारे सामने आए, देखते देखते चले गए। बाद में मैंने सोचा ये शुक्रवार है, पवित्र दिन है, स्वामी का आशीर्वाद दे तो बहुत अच्छा होता। लेकिन स्वामी इग्नोर करके वहां से बाहर गए। मैंने सोचा वो शाम को भी वहां बैठेंगे, स्वामी आएंगे, आशा करेंगे वो आशीर्वाद देंगे शाम को। लेकिन शाम को भी स्वामी आए लेकिन हमारे आगे नहीं आए, उस तरफ से इंटरव्यू रूम पर गए। वहां कई लोग थे, ये टांडा के लोग, वो बैकवर्ड पीपल है, गरीबी लोग, बहुत गरीबी लोग हैं। और 300 लोग आए हैं, वो वहां बैठे थे। स्वामी इंटरव्यू रूम पर जाकर फिर कई चेन्स लॉकेट्स और गिफ्ट सारे लेकर सेवा दल ने वो सब चीजों को लाए हैं। स्वामी उसके साथ आकर उन लोगों के बीच में खड़े होकर एक घंटे तक वहां रहे। इतना बदबू आती थी उस उन लोगों से, जहां हम बैठे हैं वहां तक वो बदबू आ रहा है। हमने सोचा क्या स्वामी वहां रहकर एक घंटे तक वो लोगों के बीच में है, हम समझ नहीं सके स्वामी का प्यार था। उनको बांध दिए, चेन दिए, लॉकेट दिए, बहुत से गिफ्ट दिए, सारे कपड़े दिए। हम तो ये समझना बहुत मुश्किल होता, स्वामी क्या कर रहे हैं। वो नहाए बिना कितने दिन हुआ हमको मालूम ही नहीं। हम तो बहुत दूर से रहने पर भी उसको नहीं सह सके, लेकिन स्वामी वहाँ एक घंटे तक रहे, इतना प्यार करते रहे, इतने प्यार से उनसे बोलते थे। बहुत अच्छा दृश्य था वो। मैं सुबह सुबह आज स्वामी ने आशीर्वाद हमें दिया ना नहीं दिया, इसलिए मैं बहुत परेशान थी। जब हम चाहते हैं स्वामी हमारे सामने नहीं आते, जब हम नहीं चाहते, सर्टेनिटी इज माय अनसर्टेनिटी जस्ट लाइक दैट। स्वामी विल कम व्हेनेवर ही वांट्स, बट व्हेन वी वांट ही वोंट कम टू अस। ऐसा ही हुआ, बहुत परेशान थी और मेरी बहू भी मेरे साथ थी। लेकिन बाद में मुझे मैं समझ गई वो स्वामी उन लोगों को देना बहुत उन लोगों से बात करना बहुत जरूरत की बात है। वो लोग एक बस में आए थे और एक दिन वो बस वहाँ रखे तो उसको बहुत पैसा लेना पड़ता है, इसलिए स्वामी ने उसको उसकी परिस्थिति उसकी जरूरत के अनुसार उसको आपके प्रेम बांट के गिफ्ट दे के उनको भेज दी। इतना प्यार करते हैं स्वामी गरीबी लोगों को। और ग्राम सेवा भी करते हैं। ग्राम सेवा में ये स्टूडेंट्स जाकर गांव-गांव में ये कपड़े और लड्डू स्वीट प्रसादम बांटते हैं। स्वामी कहने लगे, ये शुरू करने के लिए एक बात थी। एक दिन स्वामी एक पेपर में पढ़े थे, एक मदर एंड चिल्ड्रन they wanted to die because they never had any food. From that day उस दिन से स्वामी ने निश्चय कर लिया एक ग्राम सेवा करना है, इसलिए सभी ग्रामों में दशहरा के समय 9 दिन सारे विद्यार्थी वहाँ जाके प्रसाद बांटते हैं, ऐसा करते हैं। स्वामी बहुत से सारे विश्व को स्वामी प्यार करते हैं। ये प्यार से ही हम सब स्वामी के पास जाते हैं। ये प्यार का अनुभव तो सभी लोग किया होगा। उसके प्यार, स्वामी के प्यार के वर्णन करना भी बहुत मुश्किल है, सिर्फ अनुभव कर सकते हैं। जब हम बहुत तकलीफ में होते हैं स्वामी सह नहीं सकते। हमको प्रॉब्लम भी होते हैं हमारे जीवन में, हम गृहस्थ हैं और हमको कई प्रॉब्लम होते हैं। प्रॉब्लम के समय स्वामी हमको बहुत प्यार करते हैं, लेकिन वो हमारे सामने नहीं आते हैं, लेकिन दूर से ही हमको दृष्टि रखते हैं, हम पर नजर रखते हैं कैसे हैं और परिस्थिति में कैसे चैलेंज करते हैं, ऐसा सोचते हैं स्वामी।